What's up? Today we're comparing the Galaxy S9 Plus versus the iPhone 10 playing Fortnite. Now this is gonna have the exact same internal hardware as the Note 9. Now I'm doing a massive giveaway over on my stream for V-Bucks. I'm gonna give away 45,000 total V-Bucks. That's 15,000 V-Bucks to each winner. There'll be three winners and they'll be chosen randomly on my stream live over the next 30 days. So if you're interested in getting a massive influx of V-Bucks, at least go check out the stream and stick around if you enjoy it. Here we go. Overall, both devices play the game reasonably well. I mean, it's on mobile. Neither device can really play it at 60 frames per second. Both devices are hitting right around 30. The problem, of course, is the S9 Plus has random frame rate drops, and it does seem to be averaging slightly less frames per second on average. Seems like it hits like 25, 24 frames per second pretty often. And that makes a big difference when you're in like a little fight and you're trying to aim. I mean, that sounds like a small difference, but it actually makes a big difference in actually being able to aim well. So overall, I would say the iPhone is going to be the superior option if you want to perform well. That said, it just came out on Android. It'll probably be optimized better in the near future. I wouldn't be surprised if we have some updates for the Android version of the app and it brings its performance up to spec. You can even tell some differences in the graphics just by looking at some screenshots. I mean, look carefully at these two screenshots. On the iPhone, you can clearly see there are shadows, there's much more grass, the textures look better, and on top of that, there's no frame rate stuttering or dipping. It's definitely a step up on the iPhone 10, even though both phones are set to the high setting. Overall, if I had to choose one of these to play Fortnite on, it would definitely be the iPhone 10, just because it plays smoother on average. So there you go. That's it for this test between these two powerhouse phones. We'll see you in the next one. Brandon, out.